This dance is called Beginner Stroll. It's choreographed by Violet Ray. It's a 32 count, one wall dance. So actually there are no turns in it. So this is a kind of easy one to learn because you don't have to turn and you keep facing the front wall for the entire dance. The song that we're using, the music, is called I Only Want to Be With You. It's by Scooter Lee. So let's go through the dance. It starts with the right foot, so your weight's on your left. We're going to do a bind to the right with a touch, and then heel, hook, where you're actually just hooking this right leg in front of the left leg in front of the right one twice, heel, hook. So let's just do that again. That bind to the right, which is side behind side touch. So side behind side touch, heel, hook. That's part one. Part two is the same, except it's going to be to the left. So it's bind to the left with a touch, heel, hook. So let's do those again. To the right and to the left. Bind to the right with a touch, heel, hook, bind to the left with a touch, heel, hook. Now, if you have trouble with those heel hooks, because sometimes having that foot up there for two counts, it could be a balance issue, we could simplify it a little bit. Instead of doing a heel hook, we could just do a heel touch. So it would look like this if you wanted to do it without the hook. Bind to the right with a touch, heel, touch, heel, touch. Bind to the left with a touch, heel, touch, heel, touch. That's a little bit easier balance-wise. Okay, the third part, well, before we do the third part, let's do those first two and then we'll do the third part. So it's bind to the right with a touch. I'm going to do the hooks. Heel hook, bind to the left with a touch, heel hook. And now we're going to do what's called a lock step. It's step, lock, step, touch, kind of on a right diagonal. Then we do the same thing on the left diagonal. Step, lock, step, touch. So again, that third part, we've just done the heel hook, so we do step, lock, step, touch, step, lock, step, touch. Again, if you have any trouble with that heel hook, where you're stepping behind the other foot, you can just do a step slide together. So it would be step, slide, step, touch, step, slide, step, touch. So that's the other option. Instead of doing heel hook like this with a touch, heel hook touch, just do step, touch, step, slide together, step, touch. Your choice on which works better for you. So the last part after, let's do that step, lock, step, touch, step, lock, step, touch. The last part, we're going to do a step back, touch to the side, step back, touch to the side, step back, touch to the side, step back, touch to the side. On that last one, if you touch closer to your foot rather than out here, that may make it a little bit easier too, because from here we're going to start over with our bind to the right with a touch and then the heel hook. So let's go through the whole thing, and we'll do it two or three times, and then we'll put the music on. I'm going to do it with the heel hooks and the step, lock steps, but remember, you can substitute if you wish. So we've got bind to the right with a touch, heel hook, bind to the left with a touch, heel hook, step, lock, step, touch, step, lock, step, touch, back, touch, back, touch, back, touch, back, touch, bind to the right with a touch, heel hook, bind to the left with a touch, heel hook, step, lock, step, touch, step, lockstep, touch, back, touch, back, touch, back, touch, back, touch, and then we'd start over again with it up on it to the right. So let's put the music on, see how we do with this one. Five, six, seven, eight. Find the right with a touch. Heel hook, heel hook. Find the left with a touch. Heel hook, heel hook. Step, lock, step, touch. Step, lock, step, touch. Back, touch, back, touch. Back, touch, back, touch. Find right touch. Heel hook, heel hook. Find left with a touch. Heel hook, heel hook. Step, lock, step, touch. Step, lock, step, touch. Back, touch it. Find right touch, heel hook, heel hook, find left touch, heel hook, heel hook, step lock, step touches, back touches, four rows. Fun with that one, and just enjoy it.